Iris by William Carlos Williams. A burst of iris, so that, come down for breakfast, we searched through the rooms for that sweetest odor, and at first could not find its source. Then a blue as of the sea struck, startling us from among those trumpeting petals,